This transformed court is a victory for the conservative establishment, if you will, much maligned by populists on the right. But they spent decades in the wilderness trying to put together the movement to be able to transform the court. And then you created a network that moved up through clerkships and ultimately to judgeships and then the Supreme Court.